She doesn't have a scratch on her.
No internal injuries.
And you're sure she was in the car?
Yeah.
I was gonna tell her. Thank you.
Hello.
Where are my parents?
My name's Charles Xavier. Yes, they are. And I'm very sorry to have to tell you that.
So what happens to me now?
That's why I'm here, actually. You see, I have a school that is for young people who are like you. Special.
Special's just a nice word for...
Weird or crazy. Sometimes it is. Sometimes it can be a word used to describe people who are significant or amazing or just really cool. You've got gifts, Jean. Do you know what? Take this pen, right? It's something that... Well, actually, just take it. It's a gift. Now, you could choose to draw a really good picture with that, or you could use it to poke someone's eyes out. But either way, it's still just a pen. It's just a gift. And what you choose to do with your gift, well, that's entirely up to you. But if you want to use it to do good stuff, no, I can help.
I don't like the other doctors.
No. And you're not like the other patients. What do you think?
I can't stay here.
Okay. Why not?
It's too nice. I break things.
Well, how's this sound? If you break something, anything, I can fix it.
Not anything.
I can help you. I can help you so that you never have to break things ever again.
You think you can fix me too?
No. No, because you are not broken.